Morgen und ich habe nicht ausgeschlafen. Ist besser als gestern. Jeder, der mir eine Schlaftablette sendet, hat was gut bei mir, wirklich.
Leute, wir haben gerade Vorlesungen. Ich kann nicht mehr. Ich kann mich nicht konzentrieren. Aber es läuft gut. Es läuft gut. Ich habe jetzt 2 Stunden Pause. Versuche ein bisschen zu schlafen. In der Bibliothek. Uff, ich habe jetzt 2 Stunden geschlafen. Ich fühle mich so gut. Ich gehe jetzt kochen. Mal gucken, was ich mache.
DJ Alec, like a punk rock legend.
No, I have to Instagram it. That's such an obsession.
You've been dancing your entire life.
I know, it's so much fun. It's so much fun. Ice, soccer. Fun toy.
Guys, can we have absolute silence? This is a seriously important message.
Yeah, sure.
Okay? Right, so first of all, there's a lot of people in this room and we've got a really sweet, sweet disco ball, but it's hazardous, so I will point out the emergency exits. We've got primary exit number 1, primary exit number 2, and number 3. I wouldn't use that. Okay, but yeah, first of all, I'll address technology people. Last semester, technology, it was terrible. Honestly, shit. Like, I'm sorry. We had 8 people and...
They were all girls.
I'm kidding. But you do have... you don't have a reputation to live up to. But also, you're going to have to prove yourselves as new UNIS students. So, the geologists, you'll have to live up to the geologists. I mean, last semester they were crazy. So I want to see you proving yourself tonight, and that in a safe way. I want to see responsible alcohol consumption, and I want to see everyone tonight employing the buddy principle. Okay, so everyone right now needs to find a buddy. Okay, everyone got buddy. So, when you're using the buddy principle, especially on a heavy night of drinking, you need to be looking for. Anyone got any ideas?
Frostbite!
Vomiting!
Vomiting is number 1! If your buddy is vomiting. If your buddy is vomiting, what is rule number 1?
Retardation!
Hold that hair!
That is wrong.
Let's go.
Hold the hair!
More!
Find the toilet!
Okay, get the camera.
Leave it out!
Number 2, get more drink for them. Well, water is good, but beer is just as good. Any other ideas? What should you be looking for in your buddy?
Hold the hair.
No. Move on from sickness. What should you be looking for?
Brains!
If your buddy has their brains out, you join them! And third and finally, if you lose your buddy,
you can find another
middle
one.
Yes! Another one! Okay. The last rule is number 4. If I shout, "Where is your buddy?" Everyone needs to find their buddy, get on their back, or vice versa. And this goes for both rooms. If then once everyone has got their buddy on their back, I'll come round. And then the last people that don't have anyone on their back, doesn't have anyone on their back, we'll have to do a forfeit, okay?
What's that?
The forfeit will be decided by the head of geology.
No.
Yeah, so that's the general rules, everyone. Stay safe, remember the buddy principles, and if you have any safety concerns, yeah, don't come and see me. Advice. Yeah. So thank you, everyone, have a great night.
Woo!
Yeah. Thank you.
So, ich bin jetzt auf dem Weg nach Hause, ich bin einfach zu müde. Es wird eine halbe Stunde dauern. Aber es ist nicht so. Oh, endlich zu Hause. Guck mal, wie rot mein Gesicht ist. Ich war eine halbe Stunde, hat das gedauert, glaube ich. Aber ist okay. Ich habe abgejumpt zu Sekimüdern. Wenn das geht. Naja, ich gehe jetzt schlafen. Ich glaube, ich gehe noch was essen. Cookies! Ey, das ist... Das war wirklich ein langer Trip. Aber jetzt bin ich glücklich.